draws near, that age-old choice of who to vote for. My cross, I'll make it clear, to show which party that I adore. But if Parliament is hung and politicians have to haggle, then for our Chancellor I want InvinceCable. He's the most qualified, a PhD in economics. His experience has been worldwide. While George Osborne was reading comics, he predicted that we'd crash. To pay our debts, we'd be unable, but always with panache. I want InvinceCable. Boom and bust, and Northern Rock, all, and still we mock. House prices rising, consumer debt, credit crunch, but we still kept borrowing more and more and more. We need InvinceCable. He's our debt. The cuts we need to make. He's been honest. He treats us like adults. He knows where to be toughest. Our deficit is vast before the market starts to cancel the overdraft we've amassed. We need InvinceCable.